Okay, we're rolling. Here, it's the general here, and hey, we are rolling. We're rolling. It is, this is Friday, August the 13th, 2020. And I'm just talking, sharing, because I'm doing what, like a reality thing, right? So, and I ran into at had a brain explosion. The Mexican restaurant at the corner of Covington and Panola, Mexican restaurant. I ran into one of the most intimate friends from a very long time, Murphy Sellers. So many memories that I have of that whole crew, him and his brothers, you know. They were like third brothers to me. In addition to Darrell Jackson and a few others in the Ellenwood area, but Murphy Sellers, them, that we fond memories. And I ran into him tonight, and it was a beautiful thing. We talked for a long time. I bought his food, and the DJ like totally screwed up the song. I was gonna do the Crip Walk for them. He announced me as a general and just totally mucked it up, so the path to greatness. Okay, so what are we doing now? We're gonna hit some balls, because that's just what I'm feeling. And for those, this was not for everybody. This is for my faithful followers, fans that's looking and thinking, man, is he gonna do it? Is he nuts? That's my son. That's my brother. That's my friend. You know? This is for you guys. This is not for really anybody else, even though it's gonna be public, but mainly Pootie Tang, Lenny, Chris, Mama, Dad, Aaron, little Aaron, Tamaya, Eve Manette, Connie. Miss Gloria, Lynette. You hear that music? Oh man, I don't know. I feel really good right now. And we're gonna do some good things. We're gonna do some good things for people. I'm already doing that. So, having said that, eccentricness, right? I mean, Jesus was eccentric too, right? I mean, he didn't fit the standard model. You know, scientists have a standard model for things. If it doesn't fit in the Petri dish and a standard model, they're like totally confused with it, you know. That's why they assigned what I have is a mental disorder, bipolar disorder, right? I mean, maybe Kanye West is right. Maybe it's a superpower. He got a lot of slack about that with the community. I had a friend that, a very close friend, Dominique Karras, that hung himself. And he and I was very close. And he and I both were, bipolar. And, there it is. So, anyway, I know it's a real issue, but sometimes, and there's students that with the 11, number 11, stuff like that, that, you know, where am I going with this? I'm going with the fact that I believe I'm here to do good. That's right, here to do good. So we're gonna have fun with it though. We're gonna have fun with it. And for those who don't believe, I'm just gonna put it all to a test. Maybe it's weird, and if it goes down that direction, I'll be proved right. If it goes in this direction, I'll be proved right. So I can't lose. Those of you who know what I mean, know what I mean. So what we're talking about here is having a show, a reality show. And again, I told you this is for my intimate people that are looking in. What I'm doing right now, I'm just walking around in a circle, listening to music. I just told you I came from the restaurant. Murphy, met him. It was a great time. So what we're going to do now, we're going to do some shots. Not drinking shots, but... and you know the other funny thing is? Murphy said something. This is where you know somebody knows your family. So one of the things he said, you know... And I invited my... one of my friends that stays here, lady friend, she came up, not my girlfriend. I don't have a girlfriend. I need a girlfriend. I want a girlfriend. No, but she came up, I bought her a couple drinks too. And Murphy told her, he said, when we used to go over to Rufus's, that's what they went, Rufus's house, everybody would be in their underwear. He said, I was uncomfortable. He said, because I didn't know if I should, getting my underwear too. And he's not the only one that says that about my family. That's so crazy. And I know when I get on stage, I'm going to talk about it, because we do. We walk around in our underwear for some reason. It's just this, it's a weird, call it the closeness with that my dad created with us, you know. And in fact, when in my first marriage, I was married to Rita Rakestraw, and I walked around my underwear all the time, and her sister, Renee, came to live with us. And I was still walking around my underwear, and she came to me and she says, hey, listen, I think it's inappropriate. You know, it's like, as a sister, you walk around in your underwear. But it's like, that's what I do. That's what I did. So I'm accustomed to it. Okay, fast forward. Second marriage. She was like, you walk around your underwear, you know, and my own daughter would see you walk around your underwear. But I'm like, listen, I come from a family, and I understood where she was coming from, because I put it together. It was... the fact that she had a stepfather, so, and then what we know with the pedophilia and the stuff that goes on, and most, that doesn't happen in our family. We just, my mama used to, she go take a dump and leave the door open in the bathroom. And we walk by, everybody, hey, I bring me a sandwich, okay, give me a sandwich, mama, you know. So, and we just didn't, that's how we, nobody closed the door. Sophia, Matthew, Aaron, we walked around. Matter of fact, listen, to conserve our water, this was in, what, 1973, my dad, Aaron, and me would all take a shower together. I was like, and I didn't consider that weird, but some people today would consider that very weird. I still think that's cool. You know, I don't know, but maybe that's wrong in this period of time. I don't know. But anyway, the point that I'm driving home is, the point I'm driving home is that, you know, Murphy said that to her. It's like, and that's what people remember about my family in Ellenwood. That we're the family that when you came over, we was always in our underwear. My dad read the Bible. Hello? Hey? These are my neighbors. Say hello to my neighbors. I don't know if you can see them. Y'all family, those are my neighbors. They probably think I'm nuts. Oh my God. And I'm walking around, not in my underwear. I have shorts on this time. But anyway, my point is that was what he said. You know, that lady over there, I was kind of looking at, she looked kind of, hey, Miss Parker. Let me go out here to the mailbox like I gotta get something, y'all. We're gonna see. I'm gonna hold the phone. Okay, she going in. And yeah, that's Yeah. Okay, y'all, I know y'all can't see. She look kind of. I don't see no mail. I'm just playing. She likes to smoke. Oh, wait a minute. There's a piece of mail in here. Okay, I'm gonna walk down here. There she go, y'all. There's a car passing. I'm gonna walk like I'm talking, like I'm, well, I'm just saying. She be like, oh, she, hold on, wait a minute. Y'all can't see. Yeah, y'all can't see. Okay, let me turn around and go back. They probably think I'm crazy. I'll walk without my shirt. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and go back. But she was, it's like she would. Okay, no, I'm not seeing that lighter was gone like a long time, like she was hitting a joint or something. Hey, how y'all doing? Yep. I'm enjoying this hot weather, and though there's no sand, there's no water, I'm pretending as if I'm on the beach. Huh? Yeah. I'm working out. Hey, my name is General. What's your name? Huh? Of me? DD? Okay, that's what's up. DD, nice to meet you. I'm General. Nice to meet you. Okay, let's go back. I'm back, y'all. I know, that's crazy stuff. Look, you want a reality show? This is the reality show. This is what I'm doing. This is what I'm doing my time. Okay, let's hit some balls. All right. All right, let's get a place where we can hit, and we're gonna do some, listen. The meeting is, today's still Friday. The meeting is Sunday. I got like about, 8 people coming to hear the circuit overseer talk. I don't know, and I feel like I'm, when I think about when I can juxtapose myself with the organization, I feel like a bad guy for some reason. I don't know. All right, here we go, guys. Let's hit some balls. Tell you if I hit it in the hole. See, the hole is here. This is what I'm going for. If I say bing, that means it went in the hole. Okay, so you can't see everything. And let's get some other music. Let's get some really inspiring music. Let's get some what you gotta remember, in this matrix, in this world that we're in, there's signs all over the place. Signs all over the place. And we get our signs from different means and methods, right? If you look at art, there are signs in art because humanity is very, very active in art. They express themselves in art. And where humanity express themselves, there is our language. There can be found the signals of what we should do and what we shouldn't do. Having said that, we're gonna put some music on from this matrix, this art that inspires greatness. All right, let's go. We're gonna do. Okay, this is where Y'all can't see it. Light skin.
The biggest skin you'll ever be. Just you and the buck. All by your lonesome. I think it's time.
He's
time for what?
He's pulling the.
Time for you to see the field.
The field?
I see the field. It's 445 yards long. It's got a little red flag at the end of it. It's 12 strokes ahead of me.
You stop talking about that. See, in this movie, Will Smith is an angel.
Because if you've seen the field, you've been hacking at that ball, chopping weeds off from your front porch.
And in life,
just give me the glove.
If we can see the field, the world,
you're going to take that away.
Which is invisible. So, in the movie, if you know, he takes the, he walks away, and he's going to come back. He's going to ask Will Smith, okay, what is the field?
Alright, what's the field?
What's the field?
Fix your eyes on Bobby Jones.
So he takes him and he fixes on this other golfer
right now.
Who's really good.
Man,
and I'm going to try to hit these holes while he's talking to him. The inspiration of how to focus. Listen to the music. I know my stomach is big. Hey, I'm going to get all that down, okay? Don't worry about that. I look better. And this is my focus looking at me anyway.
He's practicing.
Bob Jones does
it. Acts like he's searching for something.
He's searching for something.
Then he finds it. Which he settles himself right into the middle.
He settles himself right into the middle.
Feel that focus.
Well, this is funny.
He's got a lot of shots he could choose from.
Oh, more shots he could choose from.
Ducks and tops and skulls.
Tops and skulls.
There's only one shot that's in perfect harmony with the field.
One shot that's in perfect harmony with the field.
One shot is his. Authentic shot.
And we have that shot. And you know what it is? It's free will. It's choice.
Him.
That Yahweh, that Jehovah gave
there's
us.
There's a perfect shot out there
it's
trying to find
one of the great creations that there is.
What we got to do is get ourselves
choice.
Out of his way. Let it choose
make that choice.
Us.
And this movie emulates that with the...
look at him. He in the field.
I'm out by, listen, let me, oh man, I missed the movie here. But I want to show y'all, sometimes people pull up and they look.
See the place where the tides and the seasons.
I'm messing the movie up, I'm sorry.
Turning to the earth, all come together. And everything that is becomes one. You got to seek that place. Which is so
gentle. I'm very close, y'all. So now, he was doing a lesson with Bobby Jones. He's going to talk to him
seek
now.
Seek it with your hands.
Don't think about it.
Feel it.
Feel it.
Your hands is wiser than your head ever going to be.
You got to feel God's spirit.
I can't take you there, Junior.
The angel, he can't take you there.
Just
you got to choose it for yourself.
That's you?
Just me.
That ball?
This ball.
That flag?
That flag and everything we are.
And all you are, see,
you gotta make a choice.
Don't think about it.
Feel it. You gotta make a choice.
It's just you.
It's
the home of your authentic swing. That flag.
With what you're choosing to do.
And all that you are.
It's okay. Let's do it again. I missed.
Blaine's girlfriend's an acorn now and then, buddy.
I got $610.
I got $610 thanks to this driver relief program.
Oh. Okay, this guy is where, let me put it to you. It's like I said, this is where Matt Damon was in the woods and he was getting ready to cheat, okay? Again, remember I told you that Will Smith is like the angel that comes to help them to see about making a choice, right? So he's getting ready to pick it up and cheat.
I can't do this.
Hey. Might should just loose your grip up a smidge. You know, a man's grip on his club is like a man's grip.
That's not what I'm talking about.
So,
I know.
No, you don't.
What I'm talking about is a game. A game that can't be won. Only played.
You don't understand.
I don't need to understand. And the soul on this entire earth ain't got a burden to carry. He don't understand. You ain't alone in that. But you've been carrying this one long enough. Time to go on, lay it down.
I don't know how.
I don't know how.
And I felt like that for so long.
You had a choice.
I had a choice.
You could stop.
Stop.
Or you could stop.
Stop.
Stop. He wants to know where. Stop. Where?
Walk.
What
to do? Walk. Yeah. Right back to where you were all the way then. And then stand there. Still.
Still.
Real still.
Real still.
And remember.
It's too long ago.
No, son, it was just a moment ago.
And to Jehovah, isn't 1,000 years like one day?
Time for you to come on out the shadows, Junior.
It's time for you to come on out the shadows. It's time for,
time for you to choose.
To choose.
I can. Yes, you can. But you ain't alone.
Jehovah's with us.
I'm right here with you. I've been here all alone. I played a game. Your game. The one that only you was meant to play. The one that was given to you when you come into this world. Now's the time. Let yourself remember. Remember your swing.
Go on to that again.
Oh.
Yeah, but right here is where this game is won. Right here on the green. First, you got to see it.
Sun in
the air,
yes.
Man.
I said it.
In the afternoon. Funny thing is, the blades of grass won't follow the sun.
I did it. We did it.
You one way in the morning, the other night in the evening.
That was a hard shot to make. And I did it. We did it, y'all, by focusing. I hope you enjoyed this, but I'm going to keep it going for my family. For y'all to just wonder, what the hell is this nigga going to do next? Well, something is ours and ours alone. Okay, let's put some other music on. Let's put some other music on. Let's party song. So I was talking to my daughter tonight, and I was doing the whole Hank thing. Yeah, she's like, don't talk to me like that. And she's always telling me to grow up. I mean, what child tells their adult father to grow up? I mean, that's insane to me. Do you guys think I need to grow up?
Do you? We're going to some other stuff. We're going to some other stuff here, guys. Oh, I love this song. Let's do this. We're going to do some, because y'all know I'm old. I'm like, my birthday was 7-11. I think I mentioned 11, right? For those worldly people that are listening to this, believe in the, you know, whole master number 11. If you Google it, master number 11. Not deeply and like usual. Yes, pastors, they doing too much.
Hadn't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got the padded on my wrist or nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block or if I tell you from us. Man, I have some rosewood.
I did too touch. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. That has a couple cuss words in it that I didn't realize, and I'm aware of that. Okay. Okay, that's another one. Okay, let's do something. Okay. What's up, Stanley? Stacy? Sheila? CN? Gail? Bullet hole. Bite mark. Oh, I can't see him. Let's see where he at. Two bullet holes. I am general. I hope that I'm entertaining you guys, right? It's like you want to click it off, but you want to, like, what is this nigga finna do next? Is he drunk? Is he high? How's he been doing dope? Nope, not at all. Yeah. Come on with it, Stanley. What's up, Paul? Paul Bears, what's up, Bears? Galpas. What's up, Galpas? Henry Walker. What's up, Henry Walker? James Shaw. Joe Sampson. Joe Wright. Hey, look, we just trying to entertain. I hope y'all entertain. I am like totally entertained. And about high and drunk, I'm really not. I'm like, which is actually scary that I'm not. You know, it's like some people are probably saying, I hope that he's been drinking, I hope he's high or something else. Who acts like that? Two. Okay, let's get something else going here. Oh, what's up, Tamaya? What's up, Manette? I ain't say y'all. Gloria, Lynette. I forgot my police cousin, Connie, and Jeff, Big Jeff, Little Jeff, and the fam. What's up, y'all? Talk to y'all, too. Okay, let's get something else going here. David Lucas. Peggy. Okay, let's get out with this. You know what? I can dance sexy. Hold on, we gotta work on me dancing sexy because the girls are gonna want me to dance sexy. Hold on. So if a video photographer, would he be like doing?
You know I got it, baby. If you give it to me, I'll give it to you.
I did have a margarita, y'all. My fault. Oh, no, look, you know what? Let me hit y'all with my song that I really believe in. That's me. Y'all gonna say, okay, this is my song. Getting bad, I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming on. Hey, happen. I'm feeling bad, I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on. Maybe, spiritual maybe, spiritual maybe, spiritual maybe. Is it? Is it? Is it spiritual or is it not? Feeling sad, I got sunshine in a bag. I was useless, but not for long. My future is coming on. Ain't happened. Feeling bad, I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. My future is coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. So, guys, I like that one. Okay, here's the other one I like. Okay, this is the other one I love. This one, like, goes with my, I've already told you how many times I'm bipolar. Just like my brother Matthew tells you point blank that he's a crackhead and he loves it, which he's going to be on the comedy show. This is my song. If I was your Superman, would you be disappointed if I'm not, if I don't turn out to be that? So here we go. We're going to sing it, guys. I can do, yeah. I feel like there's nothing I can't do. I hope you guys are entertained. I'm like thoroughly entertained. And it's hot. I'm like, I'm sweating. I'm trying to lose weight anyway. And this is only for my family anyway. Then call me. If I go crazy, will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there to support me? With my superhuman might, kryptonite, yeah. Whoa. Oh. Woo. That was for real. I'm just down to let you down. Back on solid ground, yeah. Superman, will you be calling my hand with my superhuman might, kryptonite, yeah. Okay, let's go to something else. Let's go to a song that I wish.
Simply made a video about the search for the Higgs boson particle. And
all that the Higgs boson.
Said we need to go to
the next. This my song right here, the Crip Walk. Okay, they got it. Cuss too much of that too. I'm tired. So I got, look how he's doing. See Walt, homie. See Walt, homie. See Walt, homie. Y'all want to see me do it again? Huh? Tired. Let's get something else. Oh, I love this song. I'm gonna make a song with this for my mom, a dedication to my mom, and dedication to people coming back to Jehovah. Whew. It's gonna be a beautiful song. Too much for the man.
So he's leaving the back. He's come to know.
He said he's going.
He said he's going back to mine.
Going back to mine.
Ooh, 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 what's left of us? The world he left behind. Not so long.
Leaving on the midnight train. All right. I'm getting tired. I'm really getting tired. And, whew. We're going to go in here. We're going to keep it rolling, though. Whatever you guys want to check out. You can check out. What time is it?
It's 11 o'clock. It's 11 o'clock. August. August the 14th. No, it's 13th. It's still 13th. And so that's how I get my exercise in, guys. I really do. And we can get far. Okay, let me go back out here and keep exercising. Because y'all see how big my stomach is, right? Come to, What's up, Jeanette? Are you watching, baby? Jeanette Hammer, the Saint, Gertrude, Irma Franklin. The three women of my life that are like major and helping me become general. Leaving on the midnight train. Ow. I saw this girl at the, this really light-skinned, beautiful-looking girl at the Mexican restaurant. I don't know if she's spiritual or not, but she, oh my God, she was so sexy. Woo! I mean, like I said, I don't know if she's into the Lord or not, but, and bye, world. After she, if she saw this on YouTube, she probably wouldn't even want to call me anyway. But I'm just, this is my exercise routine. There's nothing weird about this. This is just different perspective. Just like, okay, for example, if you ask anybody, what is the highest mountain on earth? Everybody would say the Everest, right? But it's not. It's my perspective, because I'm telling you, it's a mountain in Ecuador. I forget the name of it. I have a brain explosion right now. But because of the equator and the way it's centered, when scientists measure it from altitude up, it's Mount Everest. I'm just telling you, it's not the highest mountain in the world. It's a lie that ecologists, ecologists, I can't think of what they are either, have told us. So anyway, I said that to say, I forgot what I was going to say. I was saying something to the, to let the beautiful girl at the club know that I'm not insane. I'm actually an intelligent guy. But anyway, we're not going there. Hey, what's up, Stanley? I know you looking. Are you laughing? Hold on. Oh, hold on. Hold on, Stanley. This is in honor of you. Hold on. You gonna love this, because I know you look at Stanley, because you are one of my favorite fans. All right. You are gonna love this. Something Something by Maxwell. Oh, you're gonna love this, Stanley. You see how I'm sweating, right? This is for you. I know you're still watching and you're like,
does everybody's green?
What type of bug is this right here? Get your ow! Ow! Oh, you know what? I did not. Ow! 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 No, I'm joking. You know what? I'm joking y'all for real, because dudes are screaming like that. I was on a plane one time where a dude was in the back. The plane that dropped, right? Okay. Hold on, let me put this on pause. I got to tell y'all this story. The plane, I was on, I was married to Rita, and the bug just went up. And I was married to Rita, and we were flying somewhere. I don't know where we were flying. But the plane took a draft, like, it had to be about 20 feet, right? And everybody, they called it that. Jesus, God, blah, 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 Allah. They, every god that there is, Zeus, Buddha, somebody on that plane called out. I just laughed. I was fearful too, but I just, and in my mind, I'm calling out God, but just verbally, as a man, I figured that I should not be screaming like this dude was in the back. He was, I'm like, bruh, I mean, you a dude, man. I mean, it's like the women weren't screaming like that, you know? And this dude back there was, hoo, 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 hoo. Every bump that was made, I'm like, and I really wanted to say, hey, man, come on, bro. I mean, be a man. Chuck it up, bro. You know, if we're going to die, we're just going to die. And you know what the pathetic thing about this is? That this guy, we survived, okay? We survived, the plane landed. But this dude that got off this plane, that walked out of the airport into wherever, whatever states that he went, is gonna get with somebody. And they're gonna produce kids that are gonna be, and that weakens our nation, that weakens our economy. I'm telling you, man, I'm just telling you something serious, okay? All right, so where were we? We were, Stanley. I'm with Stanley. Okay, and I got this special song for you, Stanley. Okay, bear with, oh man, these, oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what, these, if I get really big boost, y'all, I'm not.
Within the hour.
Okay, no, that's not it. That's not it, Stanley. It's something. That's our song. Hold on, Stanley. I got you. Something by Maxwell. Stanley, this right here is me and your song when we were driving. People don't know this. They don't have to know this. This is our song, right? Why are my eyes looking up like, I don't know, this video is not right. Okay, here go our song. This is when we were in my convertible. We were like 22, I was 24, you were like 19. That's not it either. No, that's not it. That's not it. Okay. Okay, what is it? It's that one where you go, ooh, wah, 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 wah. Because we used to do that. Okay, which one is that one? All right. Something. Maxwell. Okay, this is it.
That world in your
okay, I got it. I think I got it.
Good education is an education.
All right, you with me, Stanley? Okay, here we go. Okay, this. I ain't doing this dance to you. I'm not dancing. I'm just dancing. I'm not dancing sexy to you. So don't look at me. Just look somewhere else. Just listen to the music. All I wanna do is do a little something. You ain't looking at me, are you? Huh? Don't look at me, man. Look away, man. Look over there. Something. All I wanna do is your affection. What's on my affection? Jesus, I'm a sacrifice. Barris, are you looking at me? He ain't even checking me. Oh, and you know what? That ain't it either. That ain't it. It's another one. It's the one where he be going. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Hello. Oh, I gotta play this, y'all. Now this one, I was a stripper man. Y'all don't know this, but down at the Phoenix Dance Club, I hate to say this to all my Christian friends. I ain't gonna say it. That ain't it. It's Anita Baker, Rapture. Okay, you know what? I don't try to please, I'm just doing black stuff. I'm a very seasoned, though short career actor. We're gonna do something for the white folks. John Cougar Mellencamp. Paul. Just for you, Paul, Galfus, just for y'all. Cause I don't have like two white friends in my life. That's Paul and Galfus. I'm just kidding. Oh, let me go put something on. In a black cat, living in a black man's world. In a state running through this front door, you know it. God is so good. And there's a woman in the kitchen, keeping up even slime. And he looks at her, says, "Hey, darling, I can remember when you could start a climb. Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. Yeah, for you and me. Oh! In a t-shirt, listen to a rock and rolling station. Greasy head and a greasy smile. He says, "Lord, this must be my destination. 'Cause it's home, man, but I..."